Hello students, in the second part of your components of food, we are going to talk about balanced diet. A balanced diet is a diet in which all the nutrients are in proper amount. So when you take it, you are not deficient and you do not get affected by any disease. Now, what are the deficiency diseases which are basically caused? Okay, so let's start with vitamin deficiency. Vitamin A deficiency causes night blindness. So people who cannot see in the dim light or during the night, they are affected by vitamin A deficiency. Next one is vitamin B complex, which causes beriberi, where we have muscle and nervous disorder, and pellagra, which is red skin lesions. So these are the two diseases which are caused if we are having vitamin B complex deficiency. Next up we have vitamin C, which causes scurvy. Scurvy is when your gums start to bleed. So your teeth, the area next to your teeth, which is gums, okay, so they start to bleed. Your teeth will fall out because your gums are going to get weakened, and also you will feel pain in your joints, and if you have any wound, it will not heal properly. Next up we have vitamin D, which causes rickets. Rickets is when you see a small child, okay, which has its knees far apart, okay, so that is the disease called rickets. So in this, the bones become soft and deformed, bow-shaped legs, pigeon-type chest. So the chest also takes a deformity, and the bending of spine. So the spine also bends. So that is the disease which is caused by vitamin D deficiency. Vitamin D can be easily obtained from sunlight. So a lot of people who are staying indoor all the time, that is one reason why our body is suffering from vitamin D deficiency. So we should avoid that, and we should always, that's the reason our parents also say go out and play, because they want you to get enough sun and enough vitamin D. Until that next video, have a nice day. See you.